Hey guys, we're coming to you again with another story time. Today, Abigail will be doing the reading.
Hi.
And she's going to read Red-Eyed Tree Frog by Joy Cowley, photographs by Nick Bishop. Okay.
Evening comes to the rainforest.
Very good. Make sure you read nice and loud so they can hear, okay?
Evening comes to the rainforest. The macaw and the toucan will go to sleep, but the red-eyed tree frog has been asleep all day.
And what's that called when an animal sleeps during the day and is awake at night?
It starts with an N.
And what's it called?
Nocturnal.
Okay.
Hoo-hoo-hoo!
Like an owl. Go ahead.
It wakes up hungry. What will it eat? Here comes iguana. Frogs do not eat iguanas. But I don't want to find out if they eat the tree frogs. I don't want to find out. Do iguanas eat frogs? The red-eyed tree frog does not want to find out. I don't either. It hops into another branch. Phew, that was close. The frog is hungry, but will it not eat the ant?
But it will not
eat the ant. Will it eat the katydid? I don't think so either.
It will not eat the katydid.
It will not eat the katydid.
Very good.
No.
Don't. Let's read the words.
Will it eat the caterpillar? No, the caterpillar is poisonous. Uh-oh, something moves through the frog. Something slips and slithers along a branch. It is a hungry boa snake. Uh-oh.
Look at that thing.
Yep, he's huge. The snake flicks its tongue. It tastes a frog in the air. That's weird. Look out, frog! Jump, ribbit! I'm a frog too, see? Jump!
I see you jumping.
I'm a frog. The frog lands on a leaf far away from the boa. What does the frog see on the leaf?
Let's find out.
A mouth! Crunch, crunch, crunch. Look, he's eating it. I thought they only eat flies.
You learned something.
The tree frog is no longer hungry. It climbs onto a leaf. The red-eyed tree frog shuts its eyes and goes to sleep.
That's the end.
Right?
Yep.
No. As morning comes to the rainforest.
Good job. Thank you, Abigail. Is that the end?
Yep. Well, I hope you like the story.
Thank you for listening.
Story. Bye-bye.